Constantine the Great was born on February 27, 272, from a noble Illyrian family in Nisus of Dardania. His father Constantius was in the time of Diocletian one of the two Caesars who reigned in Gaul, Great Britain, and Spain. On July 25, 306, his father Constantius died in York and Constantine was proclaimed Augustus, emperor, by the army, which consisted mainly of Illyrians. Constantine the Great was the first Christian emperor and the founder of Constantinople. His vision of Rome, the eternal city embodied in Constantinople, lived for 1,129 years.